Hello, I'm Deanna Lorson with the City of Oceanside, here to tell you about Measure X. Oceanside is a great place to live, do business, raise a family, and retire. Residents have indicated a very high favorability for the quality of life and city services, but the City of Oceanside has identified urgent needs that must be met to help make our city even better. The cost of public safety is increasing every year, and the city needs additional resources to maintain safety and our level of police officers, firefighter paramedics, and lifeguards. Improving local streets, sidewalks, and essential infrastructure will also help keep Oceanside safe. Making necessary improvements to our streets and repairing potholes ensures that our streets and sidewalks enhance and complement, rather than detract from, our beautiful natural environment. To provide stable local funding to meet these needs, the City Council approved placing a 1/2% sales tax measure on the November 2018 ballot. This is known as Measure X. Local funding could ensure that we have enough police officers to respond quickly and reduce gang activity and drug-related crime. Ensure that we have enough firefighter, paramedics, and lifeguards to respond quickly to 911 emergencies. Repair potholes and maintain local streets. Keep public areas clean and free of graffiti. Improve public infrastructure and to repair, maintain, and improve streets and pavement. The current sales tax rate in Oceanside is 7.75%. The passage of Measure X would increase the rate to 8.25% beginning in April 2019. However, the average sales tax rate in California is 8.5% currently. Of the current sales tax revenue, the city only receives 1%, and the rest goes to the state and county. If approved, the 0.5% would go entirely to benefit Oceanside. It's important to note that over 60% of our local sales taxes are paid by visitors, businesses, and non-residents who shop in our community. If passed, Measure X would require independent citizens' oversight and public audits. The tax would remain in place for a duration of 7 years and could not be renewed without another vote by residents. To find out more, please visit the Measure X webpage and share the information with friends and neighbors.